To humiliate us?
Expecting a romantic getaway, but things turn dark when the power goes out just as Malcolm is about to sign the new will. A gunshot is heard, screaming can be heard, and when the lights come back on, the billionaire owner of the yacht is found dead.